Measure and mark 30 inches from the floor to the underside of the dispenser and 12 inches away from the appropriate side of the WC. Open dispenser with key. Place back plate of open dispenser against the wall and mark screw holes. Drill marked points with appropriate machine and drill bits. Push in wall plugs. Place back plate of dispenser against the wall at appropriate drilled points and fix screws. Pull out the core from the CenterPoint toilet roll. Put CenterPoint toilet roll in the dispenser. Pull the opening of the toilet roll from the center and pass it through the center of the dispenser and close it.